Today on Hail to the King, a king named Kong. It's the swinging 60s, as Kong gets lampooned in all sorts of media such as comics, cartoons, and movies from other countries.